wake of the novel coronavirus pandemic, which has also affected India, Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Thursday urged the people of the country to opt for a Janata Curfew on Sunday from 7 a.m. to 9 p.m. PM Modi's this initiative received positive response from several B-town celebs. Mega star Amitabh Bachchan took to Twitter and wrote, "I support Janata Curfew, 22nd of March, 7 a.m. to 9 p.m. I applaud all fellow countrymen who work tirelessly to keep the essential services operational in such extenuating circumstances. Be one, be safe, be in precaution." Shah Rukh Khan, sharing the video of Prime Minister Narendra Modi, tweeted, "It's important to reduce social interaction to minimum. The idea of Janata Curfew on Sunday is a means to this end, and we should continue this concept at a personal level as much as we can and more. We need to slow down time to arrest the virus spread. Be safe and healthy all." Akshay Kumar tweeted, "An excellent initiative by Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji. This Sunday, March 22nd from 7 a.m. to 9 p.m., let's all join in the Janata Curfew and show the world we are together in this." In India, close to 200 confirmed cases of coronavirus have been reported till now, and 4 lives have also been lost. INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.